I think 120 kilometers downwind for charity. So yeah, we have a team of 6 people, and I'm gonna bring you along this journey. Everyone is downwind right now. We have a few stops in between, so to get a little break and get some coffee and a little banana. So yeah, let's see how it goes, and I will hopefully show some beautiful shots for you guys. Enjoy!
We are back on shore again.
Hey, lekker man.
So Babbes dropped his kite and he was in a little tangle. The rest is waiting at us downwind. So his gear is okay, his board is found. So let's fix this and then we'll continue. Okay, so it's fixed. Babbes, don't fuck it up.
Thanks, Vilo.
Okay, let's continue. There she goes.
So we just passed the pier, and now is the first stop over there. We will get a little break, a banana, and then hopefully the wind will increase because it's really light.
I've never seen so much kites at one spot. It's like maybe 200 of them.
Hey.
The sun is out again and we are gonna continue. Babbes, what is your state right now? We had just rode 20 kilometers and now we need 40 for the next stop. So yeah, let's give some gas and
gas op die lolly.
Gas op die gas op de lolly. Yeah, exactly.
Towards IJmuiden, my back leg is really starting to burn. I hope the wind picks up, then I can just jump downwind. Wind definitely picked up, so now we can go even faster.
Oh,
about gusting 30 knots right now. I left with Jelmer earlier than the other guys because they were doing way too long over setting up their gear. It's really choppy. So it's really difficult to get a lot of speed and go downwind fast. But hey, we'll make the best of it. A little bit further, but it's really starting to get tiring right now. I'm getting exhausted. I don't know about the other guys, they are still upwind, but me and Jelmer are still trying to go really fast, but he fucked up his line, so we need to fix it first. He stood in a jellyfish. Back towards the final destination. It's blowing pretty strong, like 35 miles right now. So yeah, let's jump freaking high. We're going fast.
Crush, man. I really hope we get there very soon because I am totally done with this downwinder.
So at this moment in time, the GoPro died, and within 5 minutes we made it until the finish. As you probably can see, I couldn't even open my eyes. And to give you a little perspective of the trip, here was the starting point, and over here was the finish, and my home is all the way over there. And I forgot my GoPro all the way at the finish, at the complete other side of the Netherlands. So someone found it and he sent me the GoPro when he came back from a business thingy in another country. And I got my GoPro for two or three days right now. So a big thanks to the guy who sent me back my GoPro. And this was the video, guys. So please leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below to let me know what you think of the video. And I will probably make a lot more videos than I currently did over the last period. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you later. Peace.